Yep. Stream. I am Eric, joined with Jeremy. And also
Trevor.
Sorry, I didn't know if you were going to introduce me.
We're missing the illustrious Kyle.
We're not going to acknowledge him again the rest of the night.
Done.
Yeah, he's doing stuff, whatever. He had better things to do. No.
I mean.
Yeah. So we're going to play the game Overcooked. It is a game that just came out this week. And it's kind of like a maybe like a Diner Dash kind of thing. I don't know, but it's cooperative, and we have to cook foods in a kitchen together. And so I thought maybe this would be a
this is like opposite. When we were a teenager and we our first job.
Kind of. Okay. Well, we got to work together as a team. So I figured this was a good bounce back from Video Ball, where we wanted to murder each other at the end of that. This is cooperative, where we it only is good if we're all working together. Instead of being, teamwork. You know,
I'm going to sabotage.
Yeah, sure, you can sabotage if you want, but that's terrible.
Classic
So I don't know who's, if anybody's in the chat yet that wants to do some, maybe we'll just get into the game and then we can start, you know, placing some wagers and whatnot if people are interested.
I got lots of tub bucks this week to wager.
You should waste them all.
And you totally need to.
Yeah, you need to get rid of those.
Because the only reason you have all those is because I wager. You wager. So.
Most of them. Most
you should put them up there so someone else can win them.
That's true.
All right, why don't we just jump in and we'll watch the... There's a little bit of... there's actually a story. Not that anybody probably cares, but it's kind of silly, so let's do it.
I care.
Trevor, you're in charge. Sorry. Why does it say continue?
New game.
Did it log me in?
Oh, because I kind of started the game, didn't I?
Oh, did you?
I'm just going to say, oh.
No, hit continue.
Should I say continue?
Yeah, see what happens.
He's the only one there.
There we go. Okay.
All right, I got join, right? That's the wrong button.
Yeah.
Sorry, X to hack on the Xbox is a different spot.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I would be the black guy.
Okay, I'll be this guy with glasses.
Oh, you can change?
Jeremy, that
oh,
looks,
that's totally me
that
without
looks
glasses.
Like you. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hi, I'm Jeremy.
Sounds more like your guy with glasses
push
from my
X.
perspective.
Push X.
Oh, push sorry. X. No,
look,
pay
at
respects.
Look at the way his smile is. It's totally. So those are the controls.
Hey,
moves.
Guys.
Look, ignore the one on the left. The one on the right.
Okay.
Move, stick.
Ah, oh, you just got rid of it and I didn't see it.
I didn't touch it.
Okay, not so distant.
Okay,
feature.
I'll figure it out.
X is to pick up things and. Squares to interact.
I'll figure it out.
That's all there is to it. And then I think you do a little dash with circle.
The trigger and buttons.
That's if you're splitting a controller with a friend.
Oh, okay.
Hey, it's Mr. Onion says, well, this is it.
Oh, I...
The end of times. The beast is approaching, and so we must act.
He's far more dramatic.
I prefer-
you are all that stands between the Onion Kingdom... And total annihilation.
I kind of like the Charlie Brown. Wah, 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 wah.
Arf. Kevin is right. We must work together to feed the bee. Did you feel that?
You know, honestly, if we're part of the Onion Kingdom, I'm not sure if I want to save it.
And we're cooking on the rooftop.
Onions are tasty.
That's cool.
Then again, one of my favorite characters from Game of Thrones. Is the onion.
Is that a spaghetti with meatballs?
Yeah, it's a meatball head. The ever peckish has awoken! That's a great name.
So it's the great spaghetti monster.
We must act quickly, yes.
But it's not flying.
It's not flying.
Are those meatballs flying in the background too?
Okay, so this is me over here. Okay, so he wants a salad with lettuce and tomatoes. So you guys need to grab a tomato and a lettuce. I'm giving them to you. You need to chop them up.
Oh.
And then push square to chop.
Oh, man, I'm going to have to look.
Okay, then you need to give them to me so I can put them on the plate. Lettuce over here. Okay, all right, hold on. Tomato. Okay, and then I'm going to feed it to him, and he's happy. Okay, let's...
Oh, okay.
He wants another salad.
I like this already.
You stay on your side, okay?
I have to.
Yeah.
No.
You stay over there.
I'm talking to Trevor.
Okay, let us... Okay,
Gosh, you're slow.
I'm only one person, and Kyle's not here to help me.
Yeah, that would make it easier, wouldn't it?
I should just put more of these up, because he just wants lettuce this time. Just lettuce.
Well, I can still prepare, right?
Yeah, that's true. Is this chopped lettuce?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm so good at this chopping thing.
There's more lettuce.
I can, like, chop all
more
day.
Lettuce. This time he wants a tomato. There's a tomato. Okay, we got... Oh, he wants just lettuce this time. Okay, there's the lettuce. Okay. He wants lettuce and tomatoes. He's so particular.
Yeah. I want to help.
Okay. Wait. Tomatoes. Sorry. Oh, I need to give you guys stuff to chop.
Need tomatoes.
I'm sorry. quick. Tomatoes. Lettuce.
Oh, we can move stuff out of the way. Look at that.
You move stuff out of the way.
No, I need tomatoes. Give us more stuff.
I'll just give him that. Whatever. Oh, he's ticked. Oh, no, he's fine. Lettuce. I need lettuce.
We need more stuff.
Hold on, let me give him this. Eat it. This is stressful. There's more lettuce.
This is stressful. We need more tomatoes.
No, don't put the tomatoes there. Oh, dang it.
I'm not understanding why I'm chopping lettuce like that. That just doesn't make sense.
It doesn't matter, Trevor. Don't.
He wants just lettuce.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
There's lettuce. Give him lettuce.
It's no good.
Oh, man.
The beast cannot be satisfied.
Can we make it so there's two on that side and one chopper?
No, it sets it.
Into the time portal.
Now we're traveling through time.
Oh, man.
If we have time travel possibilities, why are we cooking food for this thing? I don't know.
Because...
Well, you still have to eat.
Greetings, friends. It's clear to me now that you were not ready to take on the beast.
Oh, man.
I don't know. It seemed pretty simple to me.
Your cooking skills were lacking. And your cooperation was woeful.
Yeah, woeful. You guys sucked.
This is why I've brought you back to 1993. You must stop hitting the button!
Hey, by the way, Login, glad to see you.
I got overexcited.
Travel far and wide, hone your skills, master the ancient art of cooking.
Oh, he's looking at... you need to change our setting, by the way. They can't see the game.
Oh.
We got so engrossed into the game, we apologize, Login.
Everybody's just been audio the whole time until now.
They just hear the wow, 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 wow.
I've been voicing it. Only then will you be ready to save the world from its dark future. Yeah.
King Pac-Man with the mustache is telling us.
Be brave, my friends. It's Onion. He's an Onion.
Oh, Onion. Sorry.
And good luck.
I'm glad Login could use her imagination. That's
yeah,
nice.
That's good.
I appreciate
I'm
that.
Glad.
It's an important skill to develop.
Okay.
Oh, we have like a town.
And now we get to drive to the first level. Yay.
Press X to join.
Okay, so I'm the guy with the glasses and Jeremy.
I couldn't have gone over there. I wanted to help you.
No. Well, it's they're all different maps. It doesn't totally.
Oh, good. I got
you.
Do
we want to start a wager then?
Yeah, we could.
Yeah, let's
I don't
see
know
how
if
bad
anybody's...
we are. Login's here, I see, because she's in the chat.
So what we're going to bet on tonight is... How many each level you get? You can earn up to 3 stars on that level. So you can bet if we will win, earn 1 star, 2 stars, or 3 stars.
And the more stars, the faster we level up, right?
No, there's no leveling up.
Oh,
I was gonna say, I don't know what you'd really level
but
up in this.
But you do need more stars to unlock more worlds. Like, you'll
got
get
it.
To a
okay.
certain point where it'll say, like, you need 20 stars to play this level.
So it's like from
Mario.
Like phone games.
Yeah.
Where I'm playing that.
Which is also kind of stolen from Mario.
Golf thing,
originally.
Yeah, and some Mario and stuff.
So, all right.
Okay, I started it. You got 3 minutes. Actually, it started it at 2:36. I don't know.
It
kind of
delays it for some reason. So, I don't know. I'm gonna put a bet in, though. Just
I
because.
Should put in a bet.
I bet.
Right? I'll bet everything I've got, which is like 2 tub bucks.
I think we're going to get 2 stars. I bet on 2 stars.
Well, now I feel like I have to bet different.
Okay, we
if bet. We all bet the same. Mm. I think we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna pull this out.
We're gonna get 3 stars.
Yep.
All right. And just to be aware in the chat, we're gonna we're really trying. We're not gonna rig this. We're actually gonna play for real. We're not gonna try to rig.
So
the
put your money in, and your tub bucks in, and we'll go from there.
All right, we got Couple minutes left. Let's start this.
Let's go ahead and start.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll let people.
Okay.
So X grab stuff, square do stuff.
Yeah, and I think there's a little dash if you're in
how
a hurry.
To make basic soup.
All right. How do you dash?
Circle.
Three onions chopped in a pot in a bowl. That's what we need to do.
So you got to cook it. And you, there's little.
Do we have? Should we have rolls?
Yeah, that would be smart.
Does the fire extinguisher work? Do we ever get a fire?
Yeah, if you leave it on the stove too long and it'll catch on fire.
Oh wow. Okay, like got that. It. All right. So who's doing what roll?
I can.
I'll chop onions.
Okay. I'll carry.
Someone also has to do dishes. Keep in mind, we'll run low on dishes.
Oh. Okay. I will try to. I'll carry. And try to do dishes both.
Okay, I'll cook and put this. I'll plate the food and cook it.
Okay.
Cook it and plate it.
And I'm just chopping onions.
Jeremy, you deliver it to the
If you get over, if you run out, if you're like backed up, you need to make sure you have enough room on your side.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put stuff on the lower. You're gonna take that entire corner
start by the
pre-made.
Pot, and I'll go.
Okay.
And the plates will go where? Oh, out the server, right?
See the little arrows pointing over in the bottom left? That's where you put the once there's food in there. Okay.
Okay.
Ready? All right, let's go.
This is like Hell's Kitchen.
I know.
Okay, I'm on the bottom, so I gotta switch places.
I'm right. Okay. Yep.
Oh no! I need to grab onions
from glasses.
Here.
Those need to be chopped.
Oh, where do I chop it?
You're down chopped here. Down the bottom. Go to the bottom.
Oh, jeez, I have to go clear down there.
So Jeremy could put onions up on the counter, and I can help too for now. While you're chopping those. And then put them back after you chopped them. So I can grab them to cook them. Okay.
Oh.
I need three chopped.
Oh, dang it. It's going to take a little bit.
Okay, it's cooking. Oh, Jeremy, you want to bring a plate over here?
Yeah, I will. Is there only two plates?
Okay. There, that one's ready to be served.
I don't have to hold the button. Okay.
Make some more onions.
Hey, we got a tip.
Yeah, we want to get 100 tips to get 3 stars. Or $100 or whatever.
Oh!
Dirty plates need washed.
Hey, I got them. You get
I'm glad you know what that is, because I totally accidentally skipped it.
Oh, the onions are still cooking. Okay, you got to push square by it to wash them.
Okay, I like
this game
already.
Oh, wow, that's slow.
Okay, soup's ready. Soup's ready, Jeremy.
I need more onions. All
right, you give them onions.
I'll get them onions.
I don't have to hold the button. I keep getting distracted by holding buttons.
I should be cooking more soup.
Why don't they tell you that you can do a little boost thing?
There you go,
I don't know. I didn't know that till tonight when I.
Oh, there's a boost. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, circle. You got to make sure you don't spill though.
Yeah. Oh, you spill it? Maybe. I wonder.
Maybe. Oh. All right, I'm getting you some. Just wait. Just wait.
All right. Onions. Soup's ready.
Onions.
I got the plate.
I got the soup.
Deliver it.
I wonder if I can, like, run into you.
Cooking.
That's a good way to sabotage. I mean...
Here, I'm helping you by putting cooked onions farther over.
I should bring more raw onions over here.
We actually run into each other, too.
Ah,
get it!
Okay, it's ready to be served.
All right, I'm going to get a dish here. Okay, I got time to get dishes because it takes a while to cook. All right.
I need more onions.
Okay, I'll get them.
I keep forgetting about boost.
I thought you were going to say something else there.
I'll get it. Just saying, I'm getting you a plate. Ah, wrong button. This is... Ah!
So I definitely thought I was going to be... like... the slowest one, but it seems like... I've kind of got the least to do, honestly.
Well, you might have to...
Oh gosh, the tickets are getting backed up. Serve that soup!
Oh man, I am not looking forward to when we have to do different stuff. Ow!
Sorry.
Okay. You jerk!
We're out of time, we got 20 seconds. There's soup's almost done. Serve this soup! Serve it! I don't think I've got time to make another batch, but I'm gonna try.
This is how many do we have to finish?
I don't know, 6 seconds.
Here, I'll just. Oh no! Oh no!
It's cooking as fast as it can.
Ah!
Let's see how many stars
we got.
How many
did we miss?
We got 166. I think we got 3 stars.
Oh! Wow, we killed
it.
So were we just trying to get as many as possible? Is that what it was? I thought we had like a total number we had to get.
No, it's timed and you just keep getting orders and you want to get as many tips as you can. So I don't think the orders ever stop coming
through. That makes sense. Login is saying that
Login did it bet this time, yeah.
That's probably
wise.
Good choice, yeah.
Yeah, we got 3 stars but that time.
3 stars.
I think I won.
You did win.
I won.
Trevor did too. We
yeah.
took your money.
Wow.
We split you 100 bucks or whatever.
All right.
I like doubled my
That's nice. Okay, let's do the next level.
New contest.
Oh, you have to do a new contest, right.
I'm going to get my bet ready.
Hey, Trevor, can you just hit X till we get to the next level so people can see, so they get an idea if it's much harder? We got a new chef,
new guy. I want to be that guy.
How? What?
You can select him then when you put...
Do his skills change?
No,
I mean,
it's just appearance. No.
Oh, okay.
He's just an Italian guy, it looks like, or something.
I'm just going here.
Does good onion soup, is that what you're saying?
I went ahead and started
it. Are you going to change to him because you don't want to be the guy of darker skin color?
I don't
want to
be black.
What you're saying? Interesting.
No, I really like that way that guy looks.
Yeah, yeah, color-wise.
Yeah, he's a nice...
I see how you are.
He's muy guapo.
Wow. All right.
Okay, Jeremy, you need push X? Oh, you're betting.
I'm betting...
I'm
gonna bet different than you each time. So
press X to bet.
You don't think we're gonna get a 3-star?
I don't know. This one looks tougher. It's in the road.
All right.
And there's like all these pathways and walkways.
Let's try to stick maybe to the same rolls this time and just see if that works again. Because it seems
same
to work
rolls
pretty,
we did.
Yeah.
Okay. Are we doing the same thing? We're just making soup still.
This time, yeah. It adds more menu items like cheeseburgers and stuff later on. Where you
gotta mix them separate.
You gotta like chop up the steak to make the ground beef, and then you gotta take the beef and cook the patties and put them on buns and lettuce.
This was already confusing enough. What is the little square thing on the top right?
Hey, press X.
What?
X.
Yeah, you gotta press X.
Oh, what a little
square
thing.
What is the... Okay, when we get on the map, on the top right table, on the far right, there's a square.
That's a trash, I think.
That's a trash can.
So if you mess something up, you can dump it in there.
Oh, got it.
That's
okay.
Where Gordon Ramsay puts your stuff.
All right, I'm way over here. Ooh, where am I at? There I am.
We need three onions. Three onions.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you get over here.
Hey,
there's people getting in my way!
Where am I?
We're in the street.
Move, morons.
We don't need tomatoes, Jeremy. We need onions.
I'm prepping.
Why are you bringing us tomatoes?
I'm prepping. I'm ahead of you. I'm just getting them out, getting them closer.
But we need onions.
Why are there morons crossing the street?
Because we're cooking in the middle of the road. We're the morons.
This makes me feel like we're like on that like MasterChef kitchen or something.
Soup's up. Soup's up.
Right?
I'm going to grab those. Okay, put those in.
Isn't this like MasterChef kitchen or something?
Sure. MasterChef in the street.
It seems more like Hell's Kitchen.
Team
it, like,
challenge.
It's totally weird.
Soup.
So grab it. Jeremy, grab it. Put it in the bowl. We got to get it in the bowl.
I put it in a bowl, but I didn't give you a pot back.
Oh, wait. I was trying to put that in a...
I lost track of who I was for a second.
Oh, I gotta go.
Oh, wait, we need tomatoes. Here. They want tomato soup.
There's tomatoes right there.
I know, but
get the pot. Get the pot.
I got it off. I need a bowl. I need a bowl.
Wait,
nobody wants onion soup, though. They want tomato. I gotta throw in the trash.
Nobody wants onion.
Don't forget boost.
Get tomatoes. We need tomatoes stat.
I'm working on it.
I'll grab some more over here.
Get out of my way, you moron.
I'm gonna throw this onion away because nobody wants that onion.
Is it just 4 or 3?
Just like three. Just like the other recipe.
Other one.
Ah!
Soup's done. Okay, put the pot back. I got the soup. Put the pot back.
What do I have? Why do I have a plate?
Why'd you put it on the ground?
Because I didn't need it. I was trying to get tomatoes.
Oh, you stupid.
I'll get the soup.
You got it? Oh, we don't clean plates. Yet.
Yeah, we do. There's one right here.
Oh, okay. Sturdy plates over here, though. I'll wash these.
Ah,
we're bumping into each other.
Tomato me.
Ah,
tomato me.
I gotta wash these plates, guys. We have no plates. Okay, we got plates. We need tomatoes.
This is so much more complicated somehow.
It's about done. How do you know we're on? Okay, we're gonna get. We gotta get prepped for onion soup here.
Soup's done.
Don't do any more tomatoes. Do onions. We need onions now.
We got a couple already chopped up. So.
Where'd I go? I'm like way up outside of the map. I need to get a plate to you guys.
No.
Pick it up. I'll get you a plate.
I need to play hot plate. Hot plate. Hot pan. Who gave the wrong thing?
What?
Onions.
Deliver the tomato soup. Oh, I'll deliver.
Oh,
I'm just chopping onions.
Do we need tomato soup? We do.
Onion soup. Get the onion soup. Get the onion soup. Get the onion soup. Oh. I need a plate. I need a plate. I need a plate.
There is no plate yet. They're both out. I got it.
You've got a plate in your hands.
No, I don't. Now I do. This guy won't get out of the road.
Oh, man. Oh, this soup's done. We got two onion soups done. I got two pots full. Okay, deliver that. All right, deliver that.
All right. Ah! I like how you can leave the pot on the counter. Coming through!
Why do we not have any plates?
Because we only have two!
Run out of time. Did you wash the other plate? Okay, you got
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I'm
Get
trying
it.
To grab the stupid plate.
Onion soup's done.
Oh no, more onions!
Any more?
Watch the plate.
There's the plate. Use the plate that's there.
I got it. Ah, get out of my way. I got to deliver it. I got 9 seconds to deliver that soup. Okay, what's going on?
What do we need?
Onion soup. More onion soup. More onion soup.
No!
Oh, man.
Did you just win a bet again?
It never ends.
Oh, we got a
we totally
did.
I lost it. I bet.
Oh, man. Hey, Crazy. Welcome.
Hi, Crazy Legs.
I got to admit, it's hard to pay attention to the chat, so start screaming at us
if
you need to.
Yeah,
this demands focus even more than this.
So here's what's going on. If you just joined, we're betting on how many stars we get. All right? So 1, 2, or 3. To give you a heads up, on level 1-1, we got 3 stars. This was level 1-2, and we only got 2 stars. So now we're moving on.
Yep.
The next one, we're not going to try to get 3 stars.
I let people see the variety.
If we need to get more stars, we'll go back. All right. So get ready for the bet. It's going to be A is 1 star, B is 2 star. You get the idea.
And I just started it, so.
So put your bets in.
Driving, traveling by map. We're traveling by map.
Muppets.
We got to see what this level looks like. Get an idea. All right. Three stars is a lot.
That's 250 tips.
But I feel, oh man.
I don't know that I have
Depends
confidence.
Depends on if
in this
you
one.
Guys suck.
Yeah, I think we got to work together a little better this time.
No, yeah, I didn't. I probably wasn't the most helpful.
We were all kind of doing everybody's job.
I kind of was sticking to my job at first, and I think that maybe that wasn't helpful.
I'm gonna throw some money out there with the
I don't know
anticipation that we're gonna have good communication skills this time.
Okay.
All right. There it is. We're gonna do this. 3 stars from me.
Alright.
This is on a pirate ship.
Oh man, that's a pretty crazy All right, bet
so
there,
this
Jeremy.
Has, this
I don't
has,
know if you can afford that.
Oh, a whole 300.
Hey,
I bet 200 and I have
This has two sides, so we're gonna have to pay attention to what is offered on each side.
Just a hint.
How
this
do you
level,
seriously do
things,
two people with one controller? That would be impressive.
Things change in this level.
All right. Okay.
Okay, I'm over here. So what do we need? Onions.
Hey, onions. That's not a chopping board.
Oops.
Not tomatoes, Jeremy. Not mushrooms. Why are you grabbing tomatoes and mushrooms?
Why are you grabbing crap and cutting up my stuff?
I'm going to stay on this side and help with the cutting.
I'll serve and handle stuff. Or someone needs... Oh, I guess I need to cook. Jeremy, go... All right.
What do you want me to do?
I'll go cook.
We need tomatoes now.
Oh no, the ship's moving. The ship's moving.
Oh,
put
wow.
the tomatoes in the pot!
I put. Oh, you jerk!
I put tomatoes in the. Oh.
Why'd you put tomatoes in my. Or onions in my tomato soup?
I don't know.
What do we need? We need more onions, right?
We gotta toss it! We gotta throw that soup away. It's garbage soup. Nobody wants that soup.
Onions and tomatoes? What kind of morons are we?
That actually sounds
that
tasty.
Sounds
that does
good.
Sound okay.
Yeah. But, this soup's cooked. It's done.
All right, what do we got next?
Serve it up. Up.
I got three onions right here for the next one.
Order up.
There's another tomato.
That's not done. That tomato, it needs more tomatoes. It's only got two. It needs three.
Put the tomato that's right there.
I have a mushroom. Oh, good job. Someone give me those onions.
Why do we have this crappy mushroom?
What do we need? Tell me what we need. We need mushrooms. What are you talking about?
No, we don't need...
Oh, we need them next time.
You get the food to him. Get the food.
We need onions in this one. I need more
onions. There's
onions
in the corner. Oh, you can't
get I can't
get
the corner onions.
There you go. There's onions.
Soup's ready. Someone serve it.
I got it.
This game ever.
Oh, I got it.
Why are we... Ah, crap.
No.
Serve it. Oh.
That freaking...
Hey! Hey, there's like cannonballs moving around too.
Okay.
All right, what's next? I need to know
mushroom.
What do you
need? I need a mushroom.
Then
mushroom.
Move stuff out of the way that's in the way so I can give them to
there's
you.
There's a mushroom. I give you mushroom. Oh, you can put that pan on. Over there.
Okay, we need tomatoes. Oh, wait.
Somebody has chopped up mushrooms here.
Oh, you stupid.
Hot soup.
Why'd you put a mushroom in that?
What do you need?
Oh, sorry. Gosh, dang it.
What do you need?
No, that was Eric.
Tell me what you need.
Soup. Get the mushroom soup over here to me so I can serve it. Somebody. Trevor, grab it.
Who's just standing there?
I'm trying to get it served.
There's mushrooms right there. Okay. Hey, give me
you
that.
You need that? All right. Tell me what you need. I'll get you what you need.
I need mushrooms now.
Okay, there's a bunch of mushrooms.
There's the mushrooms right there.
Man, now I feel like I should go on MasterChef.
More tomatoes. Oh, get these mushrooms.
Get the mushrooms. Get the mushrooms. There's more mushrooms.
Oh, we're totally not sticking to
jobs. Hey, serve the
tomatoes. Let's serve it.
Oh, I can't serve it. Someone else is there.
Soup's hot. Someone get the soup. There's only two. Okay, that'll cook it. That'll take
tomatoes.
A minute to cook.
Now we eat tomatoes. Not that many tomatoes.
Soup's on fire. Someone needs to do dishes.
All right. Where's dishes at?
I'm so busy right now.
All right, we just need to get one. I'll get
it. You got it. I just took a plate
mushroom
from you.
Serve
that.
Mushroom me.
Sorry, I'm bringing the pot back.
Mushrooms are on the way.
Dang it. You stupid pirate ship.
Why are we cooking them?
This is stupid.
Get the soup!
Soup! Soup! Soup! Soup! Soup!
Ah, how did I pick up the plate? Ah, the plate's on
what
the
am I doing?
Ground.
How do I get... Oh!
Oh!
What's next? Tomatoes. We need more tomatoes. Mushroom soup's on fire.
Get the soup. Someone get the soup.
I'm trying to get there. I'm running. Ah, I got it. Okay, I'm going to go back over here. Dang it.
Time's up. Oh my goodness.
Lock and fail says, communicate for the love of Trevor.
What? Why me?
You're too quiet. Oh, that is two. We were way low on that. There's no way we would get three.
What did I bet? I forgot what I bet.
I bet on two. So
I did too. Yay.
Okay.
Trevor, talk.
I need to work on communicate. Hey.
All right.
You guys are just.
I think. I feel like
we're just yelling a lot.
I feel like location is more important than roll.
Yeah, on this
so
one, it
there's the least
was.
Amount of
yeah.
moving,
especially when it changed.
Because if I stayed on the bottom, I could chop and I could move stuff. And then we need someone to stay in between the other twos as they shift, and their role changes based on how the ship is
moving. Well, the
problem
is every level is different. So.
No, I know. That's the hard part is figuring out what the right way to do that role is.
A cat, yes. All right.
Play as a cat.
A cat with onion soup.
Now we can go to the next level.
All right. Whee! All right. We're getting ready for betting.
The bet started.
Now Trevor can play as a cat.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. How come the. The lower numbers aren't changing, but to get a 3-star, the number keeps going up.
Yeah, just because it's more challenging that way.
But 2-star seems easy. We've gotten that every time.
Yeah.
Fine. I'm still saying we're going to make it happen this time.
Oh.
And you guys keep saying that you don't want me. You want me to do more, but I feel like I do it too quickly, and they're just all going to be gone.
There. I made a safe bet so I can maybe make some tub bucks.
Nice.
All right, let's go.
All right.
I'm starting to get the controls figured out. There's only three of them, but I'm trying.
Yeah.
Meow.
Now I got to make a basic burger.
Okay, the burger is the meat, the pound.
Oh, wait. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize that instructions.
So, all right, I'm going to bring plates over here for you.
Okay,
I'm
going to
move this
meat,
out of the way.
Grab some beef and chop it up. Get buns on plates.
I don't want that out there. You stupid.
Oh, sorry.
Dang it! Keep picking up friggin' tomatoes.
We don't need tomatoes yet. We need baked beef patties.
I got buns on plates.
80-20s. Okay. All right, get some tomato and lettuce stuff going. We need some, maybe... Oh, sorry.
We'll get one last patty.
Jeremy's a bully. Stop it, you butt faces! Trying to get
Where
this...
Where am I at? There I am.
Trying to get these burgers on their buns.
Tomato. What do we need tomato for?
I don't put on a burger.
Oh, you put it on a plate!
Oh, you gotta trash that now.
I don't know how to
trash in this.
Put a plate right where I was putting.
You
tomatoes.
Did it.
Put your tomatoes on the south side.
Okay, can we serve? We need to serve some burgers.
All right, I'm serving. Where are they at?
We need lettuce and tomato on them.
Oh, what?
Look at the corner. Look at the corner. Look at the tickets. What do they want on them?
Oh, that's so much work.
Okay, they do want a couple plain ones, so we can serve a couple of those up quick. Those are served up.
Okay.
And one just wants
lettuce.
I feel
like I'm just all over the place.
Okay, we need one with lettuce and tomato. That one needs tomato and needs lettuce. We need some
lettuce. Is right here on the corner. Grab it.
Okay, that one's ready. Served it up. All right, we need two with lettuce and tomato.
Oh.
Ah, you just...
Oh, this dude! Don't put buns in the walkway. That's
get out
the worst.
My way.
That's the worst place for buns.
I gotta do dishes. There's lots of dirty dishes.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the dishes. Chopping beef. I'm chopping the beef. Oh, this burger's done. Can you lettuce? We need some lettuce and tomato in here.
Where's our sous chef telling us what we need to do?
Lettuce and tomato. I need some lettuce and tomato. I need buns. I need buns on plates.
Ah! I'm getting buns. I feel like I got a lot of rolls here.
We all
do.
You're just talking about them the most.
Hey, I'm doing dishes. I'm serving.
Okay, we need lettuce.
Buns.
I'm getting the meat. I'm chopping it.
I need a bun. I need another bun on a plate.
Is this one good?
Yeah, I think so. I need a bun.
I got a bun.
Put it on the plate. Or not.
There's no plates there.
There was a plate over there.
Oh.
By the
There's
thing.
One right there.
Oh, well, you just put the this empty
is,
bun on it.
This is really
unsanitary. Yeah, that's what you wanted.
Chopping
no,
raw meat.
I had meat. Okay, we got tomato on this one.
I'm trying to do everything.
No, you're not trying to do everything.
Yeah,
that's inaccurate.
I literally am trying. It's not that I'm doing it.
Oh, gosh, that burger's going to burn.
What do I do? Where's the free bun? There's a free bun.
Do they want this? No?
Nobody wants just tomato. We need
just lettuce, though.
There's a plain burger. They're ready for that. I need lettuce and tomato on this.
Hey, get out of my way!
You get out of my way!
Do we got any buns? Buns on plates.
I'm getting plates washed.
I'm gonna go grab some buns. Gosh. Come on, guys. We got 43 seconds and 200 tips.
This game is so crazy.
Oh, gosh. Okay. I got lettuce. I need some
hey,
lettuce.
Hey, when you're going through the lane, use the boost.
Some bunch of people out of the
so
way.
So they get out of no, so at least you get out of the way.
Okay, we need... Who put lettuce on a plate?
Ah, get the meat!
Who ruined the...
Hey, you can put them right on the count. You don't even need a plate. You only need a plate to serve.
Get lettuce on that.
Lettuce.
This beef's gonna burn.
No.
Oh, you were so close.
Oh, we did pretty well that time, yeah.
Oh, wow, we almost hit it. That was better than the last time.
We were really
you know,
close.
So here's what I realized. You could make the burgers right on the counter. You didn't have to make them on the plate. So
no, you don't need a plate.
So when you were chopping stuff, if you just put it there, I'd like throw a bun where there was already lettuce and then add a plate when I got a plate.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't need the
plate. I feel like, because, you
oh,
know,
man,
I was thinking
I totally
originally, I'm like,
doing that.
We need plate, then bun, then meat, then extra.
No,
I'm like, no, we don't.
You
we
can
just
put it together.
Whatever.
Yeah, I actually, that plate that had just lettuce on it, I was able to take that and put it on one of the burgers, the lettuce, so that works too.
Oh, nice.
Anyways.
Everybody bet on 2 stars.
Well, that was smart. You could win a lot of money tonight, probably.
I didn't. Did I?
I don't know.
I'm giving people my
there was
money.
200. That was bet on 3.
Okay.
300 bet on 3. I bet 300.
Okay, maybe it was 300. I don't know.
Man, Trevor.
Yeah.
Anyway. So, yeah, I feel like they're just as involved in this because there's not much chatting going on, but that's okay.
They must be very involved.
Okay.
Log in with the $10 bet.
I almost want to do that one again.
We gotta move on.
As long as we can, we will.
I like that we can both control this and cause.
Can I try? Can I try?
Very...
Can I try?
No. Start. Bet start. Okay.
This button. One's less. 250 to get 3 stars.
Oh, do you see?
Log in. You're welcome for my $10.
Thanks for your money. Crazy must not have been interested in betting. He took off. Maybe he's working.
All right, we're moving the bet up. I'm going to give you guys some more money if these two guys hedge their bets and vote B so that way we don't do as well. I'm voting on our skill.
I don't know. I just haven't been confident. I'm going to try, but...
I'm anticipating.
All right, let's do this. Oh, Trevor's getting his bet placed.
All right.
I'll
put a bet in there, Login. You got a chance. We got 700 on C and 2 on B.
Meow.
Meow. All right.
Onions.
Onions. Onions. Oh, crap. Why did I grab tomatoes?
You just grabbed whatever looked good.
What are we putting
that's
in the... Okay.
That's a mushroom. That's a tomato. That's an onion.
I'll chop it while it's on. Okay, onion soup's cooking. We need tomato soup next, not onion.
I got tomatoes getting closer. You just get them tomatoes.
We're good. We need mushroom soup now. Because we have 3 tomatoes.
I'm trying to get you a little bit of everything out here.
Okay.
Oops, I didn't put it in there. Dang it.
All right, what's next? More mushrooms. More mushrooms. I just put a mushroom in the sink for you. Or a chopping board for you.
Thank you.
Washing. Sorry, I was washing. You didn't want me to wash.
I have to get the... Huh? The soup's too hot. The mushroom's in over here.
Tell me what you really need.
You knocked me over.
If you want to need a mushroom.
Oh, wait. Don't need more mushrooms. We don't need more.
What do you need?
We need onions. Nope, I'm good. Tomatoes.
Got them all hanging out here.
Just help me chop them.
No, I gotta clean dishes too!
Oh, fine. Then clean dishes.
Deliver that, Jeremy.
Okay. Holler when you need something, Trevor. I'm covering the top and the side.
Okay, I need more tomatoes. 2 more. Oops.
No, that's good. That actually helped.
Soup's on.
Supper.
Sorry, I'm washing.
Sorry, I have to get through somehow. What do they need next?
Tomato soup?
Tomato soup up. Not yet. Sorry, it's cooking. What's after that? Mushroom soup?
Mushroom. 2 mushrooms. I need more mushrooms. If you can.
Okay, just a second.
If he can't,
I need to get him plates.
I'm actually doing okay right now.
Tomato soup up. Mushroom.
I'm coming for it.
Mushroom soup up.
Okay, we're good.
I gotta wash.
Onions.
Need plates.
Because you need plates.
I need dishes. I need dishes.
I'm washing dishes. Just a second.
Onions. Need onions.
There's a plate.
Mushroom soup up.
Just set it there. I'm getting you another dish for your next one. Oh my goodness.
Okay. That's mushroom. Nope. Onion soup. What's that? Onion soup again?
Onion. 2 onion soups and then 2 mushrooms. More onions. Or two tomatoes after that.
That onion's ready.
Man, I gotta keep washing dishes.
Oh gosh. We got onions. We only got 30 seconds. Cook.
What's next? Tomatoes. Get your tomatoes going.
Cook. We're almost to do this, guys. Onion soup's ready.
Oh.
Tomatoes. Jeremy, just give me the... Go. I'll chop it. Crane all out. I'll chop the tomatoes.
We got one plate for you. One plate.
I don't know. 10
seconds.
Cook. It's not good. We got to let it cook. It's
hot!
It's
hot!
Get the soup!
Oh, I tried right there.
Oh man, we were
close. Oh my goodness!
Oh man!
Oh, that is so stressful.
I think we're definitely getting better.
I don't even know how you can pay attention to the timer at the same time.
I don't.
That is just nuts.
It was right down by my corner, so I think that's why.
Oh man!
Four people would make this easier, but I bet the number goes up probably.
Yeah, I think.
Who was smart and bet on 2 again?
Me.
Trevor. No, me. No.
It was me.
Logan's getting some more of our tough bucks.
That was probably smart.
I was trying really hard, so I was trying against my best.
Yeah, sure. You threw it. You could have won.
That's what you did. You're like, we're getting too close. I'm just going to run in circles with this last minute soup. Yeah. That's
what it was. All right. I didn't do that.
Next bet is started.
I didn't even run in circles.
Oh, bet. I believe in us, though.
I believe in us.
I'm gonna one more time.
I mean, I'm losing $10, but
this one's only $220. Oh, yeah, I think we can do this one. I'm gonna bet on it.
Well, then I gotta bet somewhere different so you guys can make some money if we get it.
Bet $1,000 on C and then win it all.
Yeah.
$1,000 on B, and then when we only get
fine.
B.
There you go. I'll do it. That gives you guys a reason. No, that gives you a reason to get C.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now there's incentive because that makes complete sense.
Yeah. See. Oh. Go, someone's got push X. Okay.
Push all X right. Stack.
I'm gonna push X stack, man. Okay. All right. I'm gonna cook.
What are we making?
Burgers again.
All right.
Meat.
Oh, we got things on both sides here. I'm putting buns on plates. Hey, that bun did not get on that plate.
Easy, Trevor. That is not cooperative play. Oh, guys, there's an earthquake. There's an earthquake.
Gosh, what am I supposed to do?
No one's there. No one's over there.
Okay.
Okay, just chop. Get stuff ready. What do we do? We can't get it.
I don't know what to do.
Get some lettuce ready. Get some lettuce ready.
Okay, we got a little bit of
lettuce. Getting over there with the meat. Take some meat to it.
I got a bun. I need to get it on a bun.
There's two buns up here.
This game's stupid.
Huh?
Right there. All right, what do we got? We got lettuce.
I need lettuce on this one. Got it. Okay, I got it. Okay, I need some tomato and lettuce on the next one. Lettuce on that one. Take it.
Lettuce.
Oh, gosh. Earthquakes are happening. I'm going to stay over here.
No.
Oh, no plates.
There's no plates.
I can't do dishes. Okay, that works, actually.
Good thing I stayed up here so the meat doesn't burn.
Throw me a dish.
Hold on.
Okay, I'm going to get some more meat ready.
I fell.
I caught it in the air, though.
This guy wants a plain burger.
We need places to put. We need buns. That's what we need. You have a pot on top of our buns.
Oh. Sorry, I did not mean to.
Oh, there's not a pan ready. Where's an empty pan?
I need buns.
I'm getting buns.
Oh, the earthquake's happening. This is bad.
Oh gosh.
We could be dressing the buns with lettuce and stuff too.
Next one needs to. Okay, yeah. And then we need a bare bun.
Ah, I fell!
Get that plate.
What? Oh, okay, I'm over here. This one is so much more confusing.
I know. Okay.
Buns!
Need a plate.
Oh, no!
Lettuce.
Tomato. Oh, we need lettuce.
Okay. This one needs meat. I fell off the stupid thing!
Then try to do something else. Set it down and do something else.
Yeah, gosh. Be useless or something. Okay, we got more.
Put tomatoes on that meat plate.
Who wants a? They want a lettuce burger, right?
What is this thing up here? What is this?
That's meat. You need to chop it up into beef.
Yeah.
Oh.
The ground beef.
Who put it way over there?
Okay. Lettuce and tomato. We need for that one.
We're missing a plate somewhere. Stay there. Gosh, stay there.
Who just pushed me off the edge, you jerk face?
There's tomato on a plate. Put that on the same thing with the tomato.
Who's got the fire extinguisher and why?
Because it got in my way.
All right, this one's done. Lettuce. I'll grab it. We're running out of time. We're not going to cut it. We did terrible.
Ah, me.
Oh, we did bun.
I need lettuce on this. Give you some lettuce. Don't serve him that. Put it down. Put it down. Jeremy, put it down.
Get out of my way so I can.
It needs a plate.
There's a plate right here.
Put it down.
Well.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't even know what I'm doing with this lettuce.
Oh, my goodness.
Man, Jeremy was trying to sabotage it so he wouldn't lose any money.
Yeah, you picked up that.
Numerous occasions I was sabotaged.
That is not true.
Sharing a fire extinguisher.
What am I doing with this fire?
You pushed me up the ledge like 3 times.
The fire extinguisher was in the way.
You didn't want to lose your $1,000, you jerk.
That's not true.
I'm going to play as the handicap raccoon now. New competitive level unlocked. Oh, don't show Jeremy that. Skip it, Trevor. Skipping.
Does that mean we get to, like, punch?
Hey, Lenny.
Hey, Lenny, what's up? How's it going?
Lenny.
I remember you, Lenny. It's been a while.
Lenny, if you got some tub bucks, or if you don't know if you do, here's what you do. Do that. Then you'll know how many you have, and you can bet.
Another round of betting going on.
All right, another story time.
Story time.
Oh, Onion King.
Oh.
I think you got push X once.
Oh, sorry.
You're in control of the story.
I'm pressing X.
It's not working.
X.
You started the bet, and we don't even know.
Settle down! Jeez.
Doing it.
Time really flew by. By the way, it's 1999.
Hey, we don't have much time to get our bets in, so just bet.
You're progressing well with your quest, but you will need to work on your. I can do it, by the way, Trevor.
Okay.
You will need to work on your skills of cooperation if you are to face the challenges ahead. Travel eastward where more kitchens await. Onward, my friends!
Onward!
Okay, I put the 1,000 on C this time, so don't throw it, you two.
I'm totally throwing it.
You put it on C?
Yeah, because...
You put it on B last time.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what are we doing?
But you guys said I threw it because it was on a lower amount.
Yeah, you did.
Isn't Onion Cabin where we
can't go? Can you just drive over the water?
Yeah, you can drive anywhere.
Yeah.
Trevor, go east, he said. Oh, you're going east.
Somebody else is going east. I don't know.
Oh, okay. I am, I guess. Jeremy's...
Am I doing something?
Stop it, Jeremy.
I think we can go anywhere with those.
Wait, am I doing something?
No, we're supposed to go east to 2-1. Stop.
Oh, 2-1. Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, whoa, no. Moving buses.
Who's going to be the Handy Coon?
I'm Handy Coon.
I'm staying my cheerful self.
He's not so Rocket Raccoon.
He's the opposite. Hey, but he's a darn good chef.
If you haven't got your bets in, get them in now.
I'm a terrible person.
All right.
Chop that meat.
Chop the meat.
Oh, what happened? Where'd I go?
You just fell off the road on the road.
So how do I get...
You're back.
I'm a go, but... Oh! I'm very dead.
Someone give me some meat. Cook it.
I got wheels. I can get over this thing, right? Okay, the meat's cooking. All right, I should be good. I don't have any lettuce. There's no lettuce over here. Seriously, guys. There's no lettuce.
I wish I could throw it.
No! Dang, not in the trash! You threw it away! You threw it alright. No! Dang it!
Okay, I'm not gonna put it there anymore. Oh.
What do I need?
There's one with lettuce. And then we need one with lettuce and tomato.
Oh, I made the jump!
You didn't chop the lettuce though, you dingus.
What?
It's funny.
Hey, wait. Oh, can we take a tomato off? Nope.
Oh. Why do we put tomato on all these?
I don't know. Oh, no. Oh, I don't need more lettuce.
How do I get them? Oh, I need to chop the meat. Get the meat. We need meat.
I know. People keep putting crappy lettuce in front of me.
Why is there so much?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, we just need a meat. We just need meat. We need 2 of them with just meat and one. No more tomatoes for a long time. Pew! This burger can stay over there for a while.
Chop that!
What is?
Who's blue? Chop it!
Why do I have more?
Get on the stupid thing!
We still don't have lettuce over here. We could have had like 2 burgers out already.
Get some buns out. There's one right there. There's another one. Oh, I need a plate. We're out of plates. We have no plates. There's a plate.
Stop serving them with no meat on them, Jeremy.
No meat?
No.
Why did it have no meat?
I don't know. Why did you serve it with no meat?
There's meat on the other side there.
At least we're not having to wash dishes. All right, what do we need? We need one with lettuce, okay.
We need meat on them
There's
all.
One with just meat right there. Or needs meat, I mean.
Okay, I'll grab it here in just a second.
What do we need?
I don't know, serve it up. If they're ready, serve it up. Look for meat, though. Make sure they got the meat on them.
How do I... Where's the meat?
You... One with just lettuce. Okay, that one's served.
Oh, that one's ready? Okay.
Nope.
We need lettuce on this one, and this one needs a plate.
We're waiting on plates. Pick somewhere to put that.
Someone serve this one. It's ready. Hard. Get a plate. Put it on a plate.
Wait, is that what they needed?
Yeah.
Okay, because they didn't give me a tip. Oh my goodness.
Did we just? No, we didn't.
Oh.
Oh, we were way off.
See, you guys threw it again.
I did.
You were the one that threw it before.
Sure I did.
Yeah, it's all you.
These are aggressive.
Woo, that one's hard. That one was so stressful I couldn't think.
Oh, man.
Trevor got an achievement, Meals on Wheels.
Imagine that. Three winners. One loser.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeremy loser. Got Meal on Wheels, too. What's that mean?
Just means you played that level.
Oh, cool. I like that.
Okay.
All right. The bet's going around again.
Oh, really? All right. There's three sections, guys. Can we stick to a section and do whatever's there?
I don't know. Can we, Jeremy? I think you're the one that has the hardest time doing that.
So. Really?
Yeah.
I stick to my job.
Yeah, Trevor's just been
a
chopper.
The job I've been is a cooker.
I've been a cooker.
I have to give you stuff. Put things on buns.
Hey, shut up and
go get dirty dishes. I haven't even bet yet.
Too bad. We gotta go. We're losing time.
Tomatoes. Give me tomatoes. I'll chop them.
Watch out! There's rats
in
this kitchen.
Those are onions.
There's rats. They're gonna take our food. We need onion soup. I'll start our
no!
tomato soup.
You
oh, they're stealing it right
rat.
Off. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you can do stuff to them rats. You can fight them.
I need more tomatoes chopped up. I need onions now.
What am I doing? Are you chopping or not? I'm having to fight off rats now.
I'm chopping.
Get out of the way, rats.
Soup's on.
Opa. Okay, there's two
see,
onions.
We need to get this out.
We need more onions. More onions.
Got it.
Don't worry, I'll get more stuff out for you guys.
I got it.
I went around and got my more stuff.
Don't worry, I'll do dishes too.
All you gotta do is do dishes and serve.
Oh no.
All right, that's all I'm gonna do.
And the rats keep stealing.
Oh, and get plates back for you too.
Yeah, that too. That's part of the dish part. The rats are friggin' thieves.
Yeah, we can't. It's almost like you can't preemptively do things too quickly.
No, you stupid rat!
Hey, you can serve stuff over. We got two more things to cook over here. That's what we gotta do. We gotta get stuff in the cooking immediately.
You stupid rat! You took my. Oh, you dirty rat! You killed my brother!
Get away! No! Okay. Get away!
Why are you putting it over there?
I was chasing a rat.
No! Get over here! I think you just get food! We need food chopped up! I need onions! I need just one more onion! Why is no one chopping onions?
Guess don't I'm worry, gonna... I'll jump in and do that too.
I got it. See?
That's yeah, you moved me out of the way. Oh, I gotta get the soup!
That's only one done. Mushroom.
It's only got one.
Well, that's because no one's cut me some mushrooms.
Yeah, it's because I'm chasing off rats.
Oh, what do we need? Tomatoes. We need tomatoes. And mushrooms, I guess.
Nope, not the plate. Nope,
I need
not
one
the
more
plate.
Mushroom. I need one more mushroom.
Give me the mushroom.
I need two tomatoes.
Order's up.
One's ready.
Give me a mushroom. Oh, wait. Here, I have this. I need some tomatoes.
We need tomatoes immediately. Oh, we need onions. Lots of onions.
Sorry, I just took a tomato from you.
No mushrooms. We're good on the mushrooms. Oh, don't do any mushrooms.
You already chopped that one.
We need tomatoes and onions. A fair share of each.
I need another tomato before.
Onions are waiting.
You stupid rat. I need tomato. Ah, I keep grabbing
These rats are annoying. That's a ratatouille.
Oh, I just screwed up the soup. You stupid rats, you ruined the soup.
Yep.
We need onions, quick!
Onions. Onions. Chop onions. Chop onions.
I keep trying to grab things and then the rats steal it. Nobody, you stupid rats.
I need that onion. I need that onion quick. Okay.
Yeah.
Dang it, we suck.
Oh that's my goodness.
Those rats are terrible.
Oh, one star. I bet nobody got it.
Oh, nobody won that one.
Oh, man.
So that all that money's gone?
Yeah.
Oh, everybody bet on two stars.
It's gone?
Yeah.
Can we just do two and we all get our money back?
No.
Nope.
Just, it's over.
It's gone.
It's gone.
Bye-bye.
Now people are going to start paying one star.
Oh, my gosh. That was rough. That was a rough one.
Oh.
All right, guys. Betting's up now, and we have no idea.
Yeah, because
actually,
you
know it's
got
three stars, probably.
Let's see what it looks like for our bet. Oh, those are low numbers.
2, 21, 16. I don't know. This one, it looks like we're going to be separated, too. So
good. I don't want to be with these people.
Let's see. I bet 100.
At least Logan has some faith in us.
Oh, thank you. It's misplaced.
Thank you, Logan.
Did it wrong, Eric.
Oh, I did.
There you go. Letter first.
Oh,
yeah, gosh. Dummy.
Thanks. Thanks. It makes me feel really good.
All right. We're going to get 220, guys. We're going to do it. Logan says she believes in us, so we're going to do it. If you're doing that, you can just grab another one of those cherry things.
I'll try vanilla this time.
Ooh, if you took two and mixed them, cherry good. Vanilla. Oh, you know what? I'm disappointed in with cherry with Coke. I just got to say, you can't get lime unless it's diet.
I'll take the vanilla. So what we should do is I'll take a swig of vanilla, and then Jeremy, you take a swig of cherry,
and then we swap
it in our mouths.
That's a great idea.
Oh.
Depends in the chat. What do you guys think?
How many $10 do you want to see us to make our own cherry vanilla Coke Zero?
Logan just got done saying she believes in us, and then she bet A.
I see how much you believe in us.
She's hedging her bet. Oh wait, we don't have a choice where we are.
Oh my gosh, it's like a weird thing.
Conveyor belt. Okay.
Put food on the conveyor belt.
Bring it over here for me to chop, I guess. Holy cow, I have to do all the chopping. Okay.
You need a little bit of everything.
I got the Oh, okay. Gosh, I need meat. Okay, get that.
Buns.
Meat.
Oh, you got to do everything.
Yeah, you're telling me. Oh, I actually sent it back to you. There, you can do some work now.
We need meat because we cooked the meat.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah. Give us the meat.
There's some meat. Don't miss it. Oh, this is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. This is nightmare land right here.
Send in some meat your way.
I got meat on the counter, waiting.
Why well, do we have meat on the counter? Some buns coming around.
Why? Oh,
because we're waiting. Okay. For what? Not, don't, no, not you. Don't worry about it. You're fine. Tell me what we need. Oh, I just threw meat away. That was not a good idea. What do we need on the here? That one's ready to serve if it has a plate. The one that's coming now.
Okay, I got it. I'll get it.
Get the lettuce. So it's, put it on a bun if you can.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, that one's got a plate. Right there. There's one with a plate right in the middle. Okay, never mind. I'll send it to him for a plate.
Dirty plate's coming your way.
Lettuce and tomatoes coming. Put the tomato on the one right there. Pick the tomato up. Put it on the bun and put it on a plate. Put it on a plate.
Well, I don't have a plate.
I'm so confused.
Put something on that.
What do we need?
Need you to wash a plate.
Here, this one has meat. I think. Okay, I'm doing dishes. What do I need? Tell me what you need on the items.
You guys should get rid of that plate of tomatoes. Throw that in the trash.
We need meat, no, for
we
sure.
Got, we've got a bun and stuff, so.
We need meat for sure. That thing is that meat on this one?
Yeah.
I need plates.
Get that on! I'm trying to
oh,
give
it. Oh
no,
him. That's a bun. It doesn't have meat on it.
Okay.
Hey guys, got the plates.
We need
oh,
meat.
There's meat. I almost had that meat.
I'll get it.
Chop that meat.
Sent you a bunch of meat to chop.
Okay, I need plates,
guys.
Get
the meat. We don't have plates. You got to get them to us.
Oh, I gave them to you. You're putting buns on tomatoes. I have no other plates. See, there they all are. You guys have been stockpiling the plates.
Oh, there's cooked meat. Is that cooked meat? That's cooked. No, that's not cooked meat.
No.
You guys. I'm just going to throw this away. This is just a garbage tomato sandwich. I don't know why I have it.
We need meat. We have no meat in the fryer.
Chop the meat.
We have no meat in the fryer.
You're sending me burgers without plates.
Well, we need...
I sent you some meat. You guys are missing it. It's been going around you like 3 times now. There's a ground beef patty right there.
We need tomatoes. Chopped. I'm sending you tomatoes.
Holy crap.
Oh, my goodness. Guess what? Logan believed in us and got it all. She won it all.
Oh, man.
Extra. Just so I can drive around.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got a new chef. X-Trevor, sorry. New stuff.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, that... Oh, man.
Oh, man, Logan, you've made a wise investment.
Did she?
She yep. bet 10 on A on the first.
Oh, and she got all
she
our
got
money.
11,
she got
yeah.
all of that. Split. 1,100 and 10 tub bucks. One way.
Okay.
I don't know. I kind of want to go back to the simpler ones. Those were good.
No, we got this.
Ego boosters.
We got this.
Be like,
oh,
I'm
no.
The best at this.
Oh, no. This one has trash cans in between conveyor belts.
Yeah, we know.
So we have to communicate every transfer.
Something like that. Thank you guys for your money. Checks to hack, Jeremy.
Just tell me. Just tell me to press X to hack. By the way, I did 1,000 on C, so. Let's make this happen, guys.
I'll try. Wait, what side am I on? Okay.
Oh no, it's just me.
Okay, you need a plate.
Plate.
How do I get ready? I gotta give you a plate before it goes in the trash.
We can use the plates over here, Jeremy. We don't need
fine.
To give him plates. He needs to give us stuff to chop. No, not over there. No, no, Trevor, no. That's the trash on this side.
That's the one I got.
You gotta put it over here.
Okay.
Oh, we give it back to you on the other side.
Yeah. And we need meat, not veggies. Okay, you better get this fast. It's going in the trash, Trevor! The tomatoes!
You gotta tell him!
Get the beef! Get the beef!
In his defense, he did tell me. I just didn't listen.
Get the beef! Get the beef!
There's some more beef. And some more beef. Trevor's gotta do all the cooking and everything over there.
Trevor, lettuce is on your way. Lettuce. Okay, you need to send this stuff.
Yeah, geez, Trevor, what's your problem?
Grab the lettuce! Send us!
Jeremy, keep the lettuce on our side. Stop sending him lettuce. He doesn't need to cook it. We can dress the burgers over here.
Oh, you're right.
Don't send him veggies.
Oh, crap, wrong one.
Meat on the way. Meat on the way.
Nope. In the pan.
Okay, I'm gonna put tomato. No tomato on a plate. I'm gonna put lettuce on a plate because we need lettuce.
Don't put it on
one.
A plate.
Yeah, because we need lettuce on one.
Okay, burger coming up.
Okay, got it. This one's the first one. This one's going as is.
And then we need one with lettuce. All right, order.
And then
up.
The next one has tomato. That one's with lettuce.
That's good. Put it on through.
Oh, I need a plate for it.
Yeah, because you put all these stupid things on the plate.
I need more meat. I need to send you guys more meat.
I'm going to dump it.
He shouldn't have plates on his side ever.
What happens if we lose a plate? Does it go on the
thing? It comes back.
Meat coming up.
Ah!
Get the meat.
Oh, this is a nightmare. There's a plate over there, Jeremy. You can put. Oh, crap.
There's so much meat over there.
I know.
I'm not having any of it, though.
Here, you need a dirty dish. Dirty dish on your side.
Meat coming through. Meat.
Hey, give us that meat on that bun.
Yeah, why are you hoarding that meat on that bun over there? Dish is meat, Trevor. Dish is meat. Dish is meat.
I need a tomato chop. ASAP, I need a tomato chop.
Just let the dishes go in the trash. I think they come out clean, maybe.
No, they don't.
Dish.
I need a tomato chop.
Get this burger.
Burger.
Tomato. Tomato. I need a tomato.
Tomato. Meat.
Get the meat. Grab the meat.
Oh, crap. That's the wrong one.
I need tomato. And lettuce.
Here comes beef.
Get the meat. Get the meat. Get the meat. The cooking meat.
No, the not cooking meat.
And the cooking meat.
The bottom left. It's going to burn.
Oh my gosh.
Plate, come your way.
I can't do this. I can't handle this.
Dishes.
Hey, I need lettuce.
Jeremy and I are just standing over.
Lettuce and tomato. I need lettuce and tomato. Just give me that burger. Give me that burger off that bun.
That burger's been sitting there forever, this one right here.
Give us some lettuce. We need lettuce. And plates. Give us some dirty dishes. There you go. We need tomato, too. Get the meat. The cooking meat.
Sorry, I lost the lettuce.
I need a plate.
Dang it.
We're out of plates.
Oh, my gosh.
Trevor, we're out of plates. How does that work? It would have made so much more sense with two on the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Did not like us that time.
We needed Kyle.
Yeah.
Well, Logan, you got a whole bunch more. All right? You're welcome. I think I'm the only one who bet on that one other than you, and you won again.
Story time again.
Oh, Logan's racking them up.
Actually, I don't think anybody bet anything.
Yeah, Logan bet 10 and I bet 1,000.
You did?
Yeah.
I don't think you did.
It didn't go through, maybe.
What? It says I bet it.
Because the only person who bet it was Logan, and it was 10.
Excellent.
Oh, I bet you made right it. Before you triggered it.
The year is now 1999. I have been following your progress quite closely. You did well to survive the perils of the inner city, but now you must venture into altogether more perilous territory. The frozen realm awaits you. Are you ready? Wrap up warm, my friends, and remember to work together. Good luck.
I feel like we need to start doing this, like, one, just a trial run through, and then the second time we bet on it.
Nope.
That's well, we no don't. Fun. That doesn't. That makes the makes okay, it. They, then they know like what to bet.
Cause well, then we improve. We've been getting consistently one star, so they know what to bet anyway.
Well, look at that. We got to go back now. Oh wait, no, we got enough. We got 21.
Yeah, let's do it. See.
Yay! We all unlocked right. it.
I put 1,000 on B.
I'm not.
It's there, guys.
I don't have anything.
Thousands on B. So if you want to win some of that 1,000, bet somewhere else.
I did it wrong again.
Letter number.
Oh, we got a new recipe, fish and chips. We got to deep fry it. Chop the potatoes, chop the fish.
No, chop the fish, deep
yeah,
fry.
Yeah, I'm saying you got to chop them and then deep fry
they
both.
Each got to deep fry.
Okay,
it's just like cooking. We're good.
All right. This whole time it's been like cooking, except now we've got frying.
Oh, we got penguins. What's
and
that all
the
about?
Thing like tilts.
Oh, no. We just fell off the edge.
Jeremy, don't do that. Oh, Trevor, you butt-faced jerkhole. This is supposed to be cooperative.
I didn't mean to knock you off.
Sure you didn't. You monster. You pushed the handicapped raccoon off the edge.
I can't get it in the fryer. Is there something in the fryer?
There's potatoes in that one.
Oh, I feel like a moron.
Why are you...
Hey, that was
Trevor,
your fault. That was your
that's
fault.
Cause you took,
that.
That's because you took my
potatoes
fry
potatoes
pan.
Are burning, potatoes are burning. Potatoes are burning. Get those. Oh, we got a fire. We got a fire. Oh, we get it. Wheels get the fire. Ah! It's all on fire, guys.
Panic.
Everybody panic. Oh my gosh. It's all good. It's all good.
I got fish.
We got burnt stuff that needs to go in the trash now. Oh my gosh. That was scary. How do we
get
Oh, this is bad. Get that fish out. It's done. Put it on the plate. They want
we
somebody
need chips.
Just wants fish. We can serve that.
Oh,
somebody
I already
just...
got one over here.
Okay.
We got one thing served so far. We've this is stupid.
How come I can't get anything in this fryer over here?
I don't know. I don't know. It's just...
Oh, because the potatoes need chopped first.
Yeah. We aren't chopping it.
Hey.
Yeah. What do you think fries are?
How do you make chips? Why? Who left fried fish just hanging out over here?
Over on the left?
You
me.
Can serve that.
We don't have any that's just fish.
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
Oh, we had two of them that were just fish. Oh, but it wants... Oh, no, that's just chips. Some fire! Fire! Get it out! Oh no! Oh no! Oh gosh, this is bad. This is bad. I gotta. Why are we fighting each other? We gotta get the. Oh no! I fell off the edge. The whole kitchen is on fire, guys. The whole kitchen. The whole kitchen.
We're out of, where's the place to do dishes? We're out of dishes.
Jeremy, put the fire out!
I can't see. He has the fire extinguisher. I'm trying to do other things.
It's done.
Grab some plates. We got stuff waiting for plates.
We got
kitchen is crazy.
We got chips in there. Oh no! Fire! Get out! Get the potatoes out! I got some burning. I think the fryer is a little quicker than the pot, so we're not used to that.
Do we just fry potatoes? We don't fry potatoes.
They don't work that way.
No, it does. It works. See, they put it on a plate now, and it's fries.
I tried to put it on a plate.
Mine worked.
There's no fry baskets.
All right, let me put it in. Here you go.
We need more plates.
Wash plates.
There's another dirty plate. There's a clean plate.
Okay, I almost got this fry done.
No! Dang it.
I got one waiting for a plate. I need a plate.
There's a plate right there. Oh, you can't serve it right off the...
No, we need plates. We got all kinds of stuff waiting for plates.
Nope.
Okay, somebody wants... Can you put the fish and the chips on the same plate?
I don't know.
Who picked up those fries? Put those fries down.
Oh, wait.
Trevor, put the fries down.
Pretty, you can't.
Okay, so what do I have to do then? It goes burnt whenever I do that. Oh, do we do fish and chips? You have to put the fish and the potatoes in the same
yes.
fryer.
Oh.
Is that how you do it?
I think.
Are these? Oh, no.
Oh, my Jeez, goodness.
That was terrible.
Well, guys, who bet A, login?
Who bet zero. Wait, we should have had a bet for zero.
I didn't know there was one zero.
Oh, I lost them again. I lost 1,000 again.
I'll refund that one. Just because.
Because we didn't have a bet for
we
zero.
We didn't have
one.
Because you wanted 1,000. Okay. I think a zero star means a redo.
Yeah. Well, we have to.
Just leave it. Leave it where it is. We'll just redo.
We have to redo it.
Leave the bets where they are. We just
keep
it live.
I have to add in a zero star, though.
Oh, I got for future.
Yeah.
Are you changing our letter order?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Zero is D, folks.
No. Oh yes, I am. Sorry. Oh. Zero is A. It goes as you logically would think it would go. So.
Log in. You're right. We don't know what's going on. We didn't get enough.
We failed that hard. That's what happened.
All right. So you got to. Did you refund that one?
Yeah, I refunded it, and the next bet is going. So.
All right.
All we did is push X, Trevor.
Okay, get your bets in. Keep in mind, A means we failed miserably.
Yeah, A is zero stars now. Okay, guys, we all were doing crazy. Someone needs to take fish to the
chop only. So potatoes and fish to chop. Trevor's good at that.
Trevor's gonna chop. You're okay. gonna take him okay. the potatoes and fish.
Well, I think it'd be easy for him to just get them and chop them.
Okay, and then what will you do then? I'll fry them.
If you're going to fry them, then that means I have to wash plates.
And serve.
And
serve. That's serve. Not too much.
Okay, so that means I'm going to keep...
I'm chopping stuff.
I'm going to keep
gonna
plates on the left-hand side.
Okay, get stuff and chop it.
You're going to have to... Okay, we'll figure it out.
We'll
we got it.
Yeah.
All right.
My only concern is... knocking someone off while I go behind him chopping to get plates.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Leave the plates where they are. I say we leave the one fryer alone, too.
I'm going to help you chop first, Trevor, just to get...
I'm going to put this closer to the fire. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to put this... Let's put this in the same fryer. Where'd you put those potatoes?
I put them down for a second. You can't put them in the same fryer.
Well, how on earth...
I got it.
Ah, sorry. I got potatoes on the way. They're over here. Oh, put them on a plate. Put them on a plate.
There you go. There's fish and chips. I did it. Serve it up.
All right, potatoes are almost done. There you go.
So you can put them on the same plate, guys. I don't know what you were talking about that you can't.
Okay.
I was... Oh. Okay, some people just want chips, so you can take that, Jeremy.
Okay, just let me know when to take.
There's chips there.
Oh. I gotta do dirty dishes.
Okay, I need a plate. There's some...
More chips?
Oh, crud. Well, I guess we'll wait for that plate that needs... I accidentally...
What do you need? Okay. You need just singles.
We need just fishes and just chips. There's some chips. Jeez.
That fish is ready.
Just take the chips, Jeremy.
I'm working on it. Fish. We need bunches of fish. That's what we need right now is fish. There's a fish and chips up. Got that going. I got to get you plates.
Any plate?
Oh, dang it.
I got some just chips if you got a plate.
Give me a second. This is going to show up right next to me. Right next to me. Oh, sorry.
Doesn't let me put it on when the plate's there. You gotta like move it. I'll get that.
Fish in the corner there.
Just chips?
Yep.
We need just fish.
I need plates. Here. Oh. Jesus, ice.
All right, just fish.
Do we need a fish and chips?
Yes.
There's a fish and chips.
We need one of each.
Singles?
Singles, yep.
Chips and fish.
Two fish, one chips.
More fish, Trevor.
And then we need one of both.
There's just chips.
Yep. I feel like we're rocking.
There's just fish.
Oh. Okay, I'm getting you plates. You need to go grab some stuff that he's chopped.
I'm going to go bring out. This.
Yeah, and then grab stuff that he chopped.
There's chips there.
There's fish.
We need fish and chips and multiple fish. So all we need is fish right now, not potatoes. Just fish.
Oh.
Oh, how'd that work out?
Just take the fish.
There we go. I got
a fish
and chips.
I need plates.
Working on it.
I'm running out of... Oh, this fish is done. I need a plate for this fish.
Okay, I need more fish, more fish, more fish.
Oh, damn.
Put it on. Oh! You almost,
wow!
Look
wow.
at you, you almost Jeez. Fell off the... What'd we do?
We did great.
Are you kidding me?
It wasn't 3 stars.
I don't know if anyone bet 2 stars, though.
Wow, look how close we got to 3 stars, though.
Holy cow, that was teamwork.
Yeah, see, yeah. we did it.
That's funny, we were far quieter that time.
Yeah, we didn't yeah. talk as much. We were just like, focus on the task at hand.
But nobody bet...
2 stars?
2 stars.
Oh, man.
Uh-uh. Yeah. That's what happens, guys. We don't believe in ourselves, and then we outshow ourselves.
Yeah, I know.
We're awesome.
Oh, man.
New contest.
Teamwork was beautiful. I knew you could do it. Except that's not how you bet. So I'm questioning your honesty.
She believed in us, yet she bet with she bet with reality.
Yeah, with what it more than likely would have turned out as. Yay.
Wow, we just opened up another one.
I don't like these ice ones.
Do we have 23? We have just enough stars to open this
We're
one.
Doing it. And my bet's already in.
All right, 280 is our goal.
Oh, no, it's a ship.
Another Again. Ship.
Oh, it's all right. That's better than the stupid
Are
ice.
Are we keeping up our rolls for now unless the...
Yeah, we'll kind
unless
of
location changes? Hey, I'm looking at the map.
Press X to hack.
Put in your bet while I think about
I'm
pressing
I'm not
going to
bet. I'm... done with betting.
Oh, you guys are dumb.
Is it the letter first? I always forget.
Letter
yes,
first.
Yes, letter yeah. first. Letter number.
Okay, I bet.
Okay.
That was quality.
Onions!
I guess I'm chopping.
I'll chop if you want me to.
No, I'll just... We gotta get started, so that's what matters. We need tomatoes. I'll get tomatoes.
I need onions. Oh, there they are. That was handy.
No. I don't like this.
We need tomatoes.
Where's tomatoes? They're on your side. Oh, no, there
right
they are.
There.
I couldn't see them.
I messed it up.
I need a plate. It's ready to serve.
I was going to serve it. Okay, you're going to serve it. We need.
Can't serve it. Oh, now I can. Tomatoes. Chop these up, please.
Lots of tomatoes.
Need more tomatoes.
Give me a tomato.
More tomatoes. One more tomato. Thank you, sir.
And then we need mushrooms. Did we just change roles?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
No! I'm trying to grab it. Tomatoes. We should probably cook stuff here.
I know, but... So. Cook tomato. I got one tomato going in.
There's a tomato. Can someone serve this?
Yeah, get it right to him.
Where's the, 30 plates?
Stop it! Give it! Ah! I got it! One more tomato. Give me that tomato.
I need tomatoes. Get tomatoes on the... in.
What? Why? Oh, we need more tomatoes?
Yeah.
I need mushrooms. Mushrooms. Chop up that mushroom. Alright. Soup's on. I'll deliver it.
Ah!
Oh, I couldn't deliver it.
Okay, that soup has one tomato. Yeah, you can deliver right there.
No, I can't.
Oh, no, you
I can't.
Give
reach.
It to me.
Oh. The...
There's another one
why
right
is
there.
Why is there tomatoes on... Or...
No, we need that mushroom. Okay.
Right. We have a pot over there with one tomato on it. Why don't you... Yeah, just fill it and then put it over there on yours.
I don't got room for mine.
Yeah, take the pot off that you have off. I got it.
I need a dish. You can't serve it.
We need mushrooms. Mushrooms. Get in the cooker. I got a done tomato. Okay, I got that cooking. We need some tomatoes going.
We need a dish for this tomato soup.
It's on your side.
The dishes are over there. Yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry.
This is done. I need a dish.
Here, serve this up.
Give me a dish.
Burning tomato.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh, it's way over here.
Oh, I need a fire. I need a fire extinguisher.
Get some out of my way.
I can't put this stupid onion down. Okay, we're good.
Oops, sorry. I'll get more mushrooms.
We need onion soup real bad. Nope. Still need onion soup real bad.
Oh no.
Okay, you got another one right there waiting for you.
This onion's been rolling around on the floor.
Just gonna set it over
here
for now.
Nobody cares. Why is there half a mushroom soup on the counter?
Because we're out. We can just leave it next to the pot.
Well, that wasn't the worst we've ever done.
Oh my goodness! Did we actually get?
We didn't get any stars.
We didn't get any stars. Well, log in. You believed in us again.
Did she vote nothing again?
Somebody believed, of course.
A. Well, we gotta do that one again. That's tricky, though, because that one you keep, like...
Yeah. Whoosh,
whoosh, whoosh. I think we focused on you cooking, and we had pots on our side, mm-hmm. too. And we weren't focused on them initially, and I think we need to try to do both.
Yeah.
Like, cooking has to switch based on the side that the chopper's on.
Yeah.
So when the chopper's on your side, you have to focus on chopping. And whatever's on the pot, you almost have to either give us the pot or take it off so it doesn't burn.
Yeah. Okay. We'll try that. Just yell it out if I'm forgetting something, because I'm kind of orphaned over there.
X to hack. Eric, X to hack.
Put your bets in. I believe in us. We're going to get that one star.
X to hack.
Oh, that was me? Yeah. Sorry. I'm used to it being Jeremy.
You know, this is one of those, if you get the first star, it's not that far for the others.
Yeah.
It's getting the first star
Oh, my gosh.
All right.
Hi-yo!
Tomato. Somebody needs to be over here chopping. I've been getting you tomatoes.
You just put them in the pot on your side if you're this guy on that side.
That's what I'm doing.
No, Trevor. Just put them in the pot when you're on that side.
Okay.
Mushroom soup. Cook it up.
Oh, I have it.
Oh, someone serve this. Put this on a plate.
I don't have a plate. Where's the plate?
The plates are down the bottom left, right by you. And then give me my pot back. Soup's burning. Mushroom's burning.
Nope, get that one off!
Tomatoes. We need the tomatoes.
Alright, we need more tomatoes. More tomatoes, that's all we need right now. I'm getting mushrooms.
No, we don't need any more tomatoes. We don't need any more tomatoes.
Okay, we need mushrooms. Do mushrooms.
Halfway chopped tomato coming your way.
Oh.
Oh, I can't serve. Here, serve these. Serve these both. I need a plate.
You guys need onions.
Here, I just gave you a pot with a plate.
I don't have a plate.
I didn't get the plate soon enough.
Serve this. What do you guys need? Mushrooms?
No. Yeah. Onions.
Onions. Give me onions.
Ooh, that one went in the trash.
Where's our other pot? Oh, we need that pot.
Oh.
Here, there it goes. There's a plate coming.
There it goes. Get the onions. I gave you some onions.
Here, plate of soup is up.
There's two onions ready.
Plate of soup is up. Okay, you got it.
Mushrooms. Give me mushrooms.
They're right there waiting.
Oh, cook, chop them.
Oh, I, that's right. I'm on my side, sorry.
All right, soup. Right there,
oh,
soup.
Some partially chopped onions coming.
Get that soup out. I got it. Oh, no, I don't got it. Now I got it.
Some like mushroom. I can't reach this mushroom.
Nope.
We need mushroom soup. Quick, one more mushroom.
No, we don't need any more. We don't need more.
Onion. All right, serve up this mushroom soup. Oh, never mind. It's mine. Oh, never mind.
Onions.
I need onions. Lots of onions. I've got two orders of onion soup. So I need
and
six.
Two orders of tomatoes.
One more onion. 28 seconds.
We got a done onion over here. We need to get it.
A dunion.
Put it there for now.
Get in the bowl. Get it. That's only one onion?
Yeah. We need one more onion. You got to chop it. Here, give me that plate. Give me the plate.
Jeremy, you just took a mushroom. Serve it.
Oh, my goodness. We need onions.
Chop an onion. Oh,
oh, we made it.
We did better.
No, we didn't. We did better.
We still didn't do it.
No, we did worse.
We still didn't? Wow.
We did worse. We did better the last time.
Did we?
We needed 200.
Login's just raking in the dub bucks.
All right, I say we try this one more time, and we try to beat this tonight before we call in the stream.
Right. I like that.
All right, guys, one more chance to win those tub bucks.
I think we got it. I'm going to put a bet on B.
Bet 3 stars, because you know we're going to make it.
We got to do it. We just got to do it.
Can do it this time, guys. Just make sure.
You're right, Frated. I think that's how it's pronounced. We do need better communication and cooperation.
All right, guys.
All the above.
Thanks for watching.
Right, how did we feel?
Feel free to follow us.
How did we feel about what we were doing?
I think that was working, but we just got to make sure that you guys, like, if when it switches to your side to chop, you need to be chopping and give me stuff instead of.
Yeah, wherever the chopping is, chopping has to happen.
Someone needs to be paying attention to how much we need of stuff instead
of
just saying.
Yeah, I've kind of been doing that.
Trevor's been saying it, but Jeremy hasn't been listening to Trevor when he says
that's
it.
That's true.
So listen to how many we need so we don't have extra vegetables lying around.
Thanks to heck.
Okay, I was just communicating
before we
start.
We're going
to
do it.
Okay.
Trevor's believing.
Someone who's going to call out the orders. Does someone want to? Someone needs to call
I'll
out.
Call. I'll call.
All right. That way we know. Say like
okay, get them to me, Trevor.
Three
we
tomatoes.
Need tomatoes.
Chop them. Chop them. Chop them is more important. Because I can't do anything if you don't chop them. There you go.
Okay.
Don't know, but give me tomato. Give me onions. Onions.
Oh, dang it. Dang it.
You need onions. I'm going to put it in the pot. Give me onions. Chop, chop, chop.
Oh, wait.
No, his tomato's done. Get your tomato on the plate.
Okay.
No more onions. Yeah, more onions.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Stop with the onions. Get that tomato soup. I need that onion.
Oh. Serve that.
Okay. Onion.
Here, give it to me now.
You need that.
Soup's burning! One more onion.
Plate up. Soup's up.
Okay. Hold on. Let me get this cooking first.
Damn. Wait, mushrooms. Mushrooms. Nope, not there.
You guys are going to want
mushroom
that.
Mushroom there.
Oh, crap.
Okay, we need that onion soup needs to go out. All right, put it over here. Give it to me.
Sorry, okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4.
All mushroom, all mushroom, all the time.
Okay, that's all we need. We need more mushroom.
I need a chopped mushroom over here.
Soup's on fire. All right, give me some mushrooms. Chopped up mushrooms.
And I'm going to get 3 tomatoes prepared in the middle for the next soup. Actually, more tomatoes.
Oop. All right, soup's cooking. I need more mushrooms. Our serve that soup. Give it to me.
There you go. We need more mushrooms?
Oh. Yeah. Okay, we need...
One more mushroom.
We need one more mushroom chopped.
Serve this soup.
Quick on the mushroom. Mushrooms are what we need. Mushrooms are what we need.
What's a tomato over here for?
Because that's next. We need multiple tomatoes after that.
Mushrooms. You guys aren't bringing me mushrooms.
No, that's all we needed.
We
was
only
that
needed
one.
One more,
oh,
yeah.
Tomatoes.
Now you need to cut a bunch of tomatoes.
Now you need to cut a bunch of tomatoes.
I got tomatoes waiting for you, Trevor.
Get a tomato in that. Get a tomato in that soup.
Here, soup. Soup's up.
Got a minute.
Tomato
guys.
Soup's up.
Okay. Let me get this cooking.
Okay. Okay. And then we need onions. Onions.
Are we done with tomatoes? No, we need one more batch of tomatoes.
No, we don't.
Oh, because he has the bowl already.
Serve that.
There's another one to serve. It's way at the top.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Here, give it to me. Give it to me.
And then,
bring
mushrooms.
Me an onion. Good, that works.
Okay.
I need one more onion chopped. I've got the onions.
Mushroom, give me that mushroom, Trevor.
I'll bring you mushrooms. We need mushrooms right now.
Chop them.
Yep.
Come on, guys. We can do it. We just need 20. Get the onion soup served. Bring it over. Put it in a bowl and give it to me.
You got mushrooms. Mushrooms.
Put it in a bowl.
Oh,
no.
There you go.
No, you got it. Somebody's got to serve it over there. There's a freaking fire now.
I need a mushroom. Oh,
I need a fire extinguisher.
It's on the other. It's on your side.
We did it.
I need a mushroom chopped.
The whole kitchen's on fire. Just a second.
Yeah, it's done.
We did it, though. We just did it.
Oh, my goodness.
We just did it. Yeah. We should not be this excited for 1 star.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. I feel like it'd be like a million times easier.
With 4?
With 4.
Oh. Login, you lost your 10 that time. You didn't believe in us.
Yeah, well, that's been fun, guys.
Yeah, this was
good. Oh, my goodness. That is an entertaining game.
Oh, it's a lot of fun.
I like this game a lot.
Yeah.
All right, so what's this game on again? It's on
everything right now.
Everything right now?
Yeah, I just saw today. It's on Xbox. Just came out on Xbox today because their digital releases come out on Wednesdays.
Is it a cheaper game?
It's like
$30,
it's $16.99.
That is totally worth
it.
Yeah,
and if you have if you're a PSN member, you got like the PSN Plus membership. It's like there's like a 20% discount on it right now. So, yeah.
That is way cool.
$13. Yeah, so check it out. It's called Overcooked. It's a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun. It's a great couch party. I don't think there's online multiplayer on this, but still it's couch multiplayer and it looks like there's a competitive
family
thing
friendly
that we should check out sometime too where you kind of compete against each other, but
yeah.
I think it was cool. There's also another game that I want to mention real quick that you guys should check out on PSN. It's free. This month called Tricky Towers. It's kind of like a competitive Tetris-y kind of game where you build these towers. It's a lot of fun. It's free. So
cool. Check
it out. It's another fun couch multiplayer. That one has online. We'll see you tomorrow night. We'll be back for our live show at 9 p.m. tomorrow night, 9 p.m. Central. Also, don't forget to follow us, subscribe to us on YouTube. That's The Men in a Tub. YouTube.com/The Men in a Tub.
You can see all our old shows.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Follow us on social media wherever we are, which is pretty much everywhere.
You get tub bucks for doing that, by the way. Just let us know where you followed us. We'll verify it. And you get 100 tub bucks for each of those places.
Yeah. Go to minutetub.com. Find everything you want to know about us. All our social media links are there. We're on Twitter, all that stuff. Yeah. Thanks for watching, especially Log and Phil. Thanks for hanging out tonight and earning some tub bucks. You bumped up quite a ways there tonight.
Yeah, you got some.
So.
We'll put the leaderboard out, I believe, too, after this on Twitter.
All right. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching. Have a lovely evening.
See you tomorrow.
And a lovely tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.